Thank you. Good evening. Good evening. It is always like that. It takes me about half an hour, 40 minutes to be able to talk, to get out of the shock. But I just want to say that I'm extremely happy to be part of this year edition of this festival, especially after 2 years of silent sadness and confusion, a lot of negative aspects. So it's a blessing to see that all of you decide today to come and stay here and share this moment. I believe that many musicians have the same feeling that I have after many years running around the world. Now, every concert looks like the first time. It's like the beginning. You know? We get surprised to see the people coming, to see the people confidence to get out. And it is lovely, because that's the sign of life, of love, the power of the faith and the illusion to share different moments in life with your family, with your friends, with people around you. And in this case, I had to thank too many people coming from my family, my father, my brothers, that they really put me in the track to make music. Again, thank you so much for coming out. Thanks a lot. I hope you enjoy. Thanks a lot. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thanks. I would love to play a lot more, but you know. But anyway, I will play one more like this. This is for me is a very special tune, which is a very well-known tune around the world. This is probably one of the Latin ballads with more versions around the world. I would not say the title. I would just play the music. You know, as many ballads, it talk about love. I think I have been playing this piece for more than 20 or 25 years. And it's a piece that allow you to find and open doors and windows and roads every time. So, again, thank you, Chen. Thank you, muchas gracias.